I feel like this, what the CF community needs to know about substance misuse is how common it is. I think a lot of people, and it's not even just the CF community, has this notion that people living with a disability or a chronic illness, they live in these bubbles and they don't have the same desires as everybody else. They don't want to escape. They don't feel emotions or, you know, whatever. And I think it's important to address that we're still human beings. We still struggle. And that's what's really hard, is you're living with this chronic illness, but on top of that, you just have reality to deal with. And that's just two things that can equally be very, very difficult. So to try to deal with them at the same time, it is mentally and emotionally very exhausting. And I think that's why a lot of people do turn to substance misuse. And it's important to normalize the discussion.